Yika.
I think it's good to be here, and for me as a player, being in the national team, I needed games like this, because being in that level, you need to always stay focused. And I think here, it's not like much pressure as it is with the national team. And when I'm here, I think it's just a matter of improving from what I have, and from grabbing the chances that I get here to use them perfectly for the public to see, and for the national team to gain trust for me that I can do it.
How have you played so far? You've played 2 matches.
I think I played well, because the people say so, but I never got satisfied for my game. So I always think I still need to improve here and there. But if they say so, they're watching, I'm not watching. So I hope I can I can take it from here to go better, not go down.
Who's going to be the toughest team to play here?
The toughest would be Jamaica, because they lost against Great Britain, and I think they first in their pool. So we might play Jamaica in semis, and they will be the toughest, but I'm hoping we're going to take them. The team is really good, and the spirit in the team is like perfect. So we just have to be here and there for one another and make sure that we correct everything, every mistake we had, and try to pull through.
Do you like Cape Town?
I do like Cape Town. There's everything here that I want, but then Durban is the best.